grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take this. I need ammo.
Use this.
Reload.
Thanks,
use this.
Partner.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Josh?
Sheva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Thank you.
Reload!
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irving is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
Reload! I need ammo.
Take this! Serious.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Use this!
Partner.
What happened to Irving? Well, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Anna!
Take me later. We got cover.
I'm on it.
Got you coming.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
take
Roger.
It.
Roger. Okay. Hold on. I'll get the other lever.
Thank you.
Give me a grenade.
Take this. There's a little weasel.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Nice. Reload.
About me.
All your answers are way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them. Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
Where's the time here?
Chris!
Now what?
We keep going.
Thank you.
This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.